This is my final moment. Elma, I'm sorry. This is my final letter to you. I hope you can find what I left behind and create it for you one day. I know you will. Part of me doesn't want to go through with it.
Semi-aquatic, egg-laying mammal of action. He's a furry little flatfoot who'll never flinch from a fray. He's an Asian